May I
do
continue?
lower?
What?
How
May
do
I
I get a
continue?
I want a crowbar.
Use a scroll wheel.
The next thing you want to do is take a shower. Some of you might be haunted by just the thought of that, but don't worry, I can help you. This is a pretty weird round of
Hello,
warfare.
How are you?
Oh. Yay, we have a character model still.
Dude, who tried to waffle stomp the air vent?
Wait, am I my raptor or not?
Yes, you are.
Yeah, you're a little Dilo.
Wait, am I a raptor or a Dilo? Yeah,
you're a Dilo.
I want to be a raptor.
You're a Dilo for today.
I don't want to be a Dilo.
Okay.
Hi.
Are you kidding me?
Oh god, damn it.
Oh my god, my footsteps sound.
I know, that model is like insanely high quality. Oh.
It's the
March 2002 murder in the
frontier model. Like...
March 18th, 2002. Murder in the Avenue Hotel. A man and a woman were found dead in their by a hotel cleaner. The victims have rolled eyes and broken neck. The police still cannot find a clue who is to blame for the crime. A small number of witnesses claim that they did not see anyone walking in direction of the room or leaving it. The hotel administration said that the victims were an ordinary couple and checked into the hotel for one night. Also, they could not lay hands on themselves because on the body it is clearly visible how someone forcibly twisted their necks to break it. Some say that the hotel is cursed and that the ghost of a woman who died in this hotel 78 years ago is behind the murder. In the end, the police closed the room in which the murder occurred and forced the administration to evict some of the residents while the investigation was being conducted and to close the hotel. Can you calm down?
How are you doing today, Mr. Raptor? That's nice. How do you do that? How do you do that? Oh. Yeah, look at that go.
It's smiling.
Hell yeah.
Hey, that's what takes me in the third person.
I broke the light.
Idiot.
Jesus Christ, your forehead is so massive.
I don't have a forehead.
Matt, did you mute yourself?
I opened the door, I saw Michael Myers, and my mom walked in the room. You thought I left. I need to see your side of that when you make it. I need to see that so bad.
You muted the exact second it showed up. So to me, I was like, oh yeah, he's quit everything.
You thought I just walked out.
In that second, you were like, nope, and just deleted everything. Also, this is super surreal to just see, like, a realistic raptor just scanning in the halls.
I got a bathroom key if you guys want to come in. Our friend may have had an accident.
Oh, dear. Oh.
Oh, what the hell?
It wasn't me this time.
Ren, behind you. There's nothing there. Don't worry.
Dude, our guy's scared.
Hope you stub your toe.
It haunts me.
Friend!
Bug!
Key card picked
up. Was that a key card? Man, stop jumping! I know you're speedrunner mode. Really good. Man got so scared he did the robot.
It now says it haunts you instead of just it haunts me.
Guys,
oh, what
guys.
The?
Guys, you locked me out.
Oh. Rin got locked out in the upside down.
Just
wait,
what'd
you
go? Through. Come
yeah,
on through.
You guys locked me out.
Yeah, just come on through. You need to keep up.
Locked me back out.
The painting changed. The painting changed, look.
We gotta use the key card.
Are you a sniper?
Did you also see that?
No.
Oh, this place is dirty. It's crusty as hell.
You're crusty.
Why was that like the Gordon Ramsay sound?
Kitchen nightmares.
Yeah, the kitchen nightmare sound.
Hey Ren, that painting kind of looks like you.
It does. Matt, have you watched that match?
Matt, you okay?
I can't be loud.
I believe in you, Ray.
Well, at least we can't lose Ren anymore since she has like a tail attached to her.
Yeah, right?
Move, I got this.
At least I don't have a giant hitbox.
I got this, don't worry. Alright, let's continue.
Oh, so the code is 1 through 10, amazing. Could figure that out.
No, it's the numbers on the doors, the room numbers. 6, 5.
65 million years ago.
49, 53. Oh, what's the order? 24? 72. Is it while going down that hallway? No, because then 31.
Okay, I'm gonna go out on a limb here. Matt, try 7419352.
What? Did you search it up?
Yeah, I looked on the Steam page.
Wait, I wanna go figure out how that works. One sec.
Don't have to open up the door, it's real.
What's this one?
Oh, this is creepy.
Piss themselves.
This music.
Okay. Good job, man.
I'm fine.
Give me a drink, bartenders.
Minor issue, really? We're out.
I actually hate that music in that room. That is so creepy. Hotels.
Did we ever check if there's a left? Let's go see what's left first before we go down that hall.
Nah, we've already committed.
Oh. Hello, hello?
Hello?
What's that?
Shh.
Very interesting point.
Bloody prank calling, kids.
I get yelled at for running around, though.
Yeah, because you know what you're doing. When Rin runs around, nothing happens.
Wow.
You know I'm right.
I'm the one who have to handhold you guys through Ark, so.
I have to handhold you for literally every other game.
I like holding hands. I'm actually really unsettled.
Is that music louder for you or something?
No, but like the...
What just happened? I saw an explosion.
God damn it, Rin, what did you do?
I opened the menu and I see an explosion out the fucking window.
I take my eyes off Rin for 5 seconds and there's an explosion.
I walked up to this mirror thing and it blew up.
Bye, Rin.
Oh, nah.
Rin, you can see your player model.
Come back.
Oh. Behind you.
Oh, hi.
Oh, nah. Something grew up here behind us. What did I just say?
It was me.
What did I just say? I tapped out so fast.
I missed it.
It was the lady again.
I don't think Ren's seen a single jump scare.
Which I have. I screamed out.
Oh, we're up top.
I like to imagine the raptor that's with us, Matt, is the raptor from the first Jurassic Park movie that like just disappeared. The one that got locked in the freezer and presumably died to death, or froze to death, but...
Died to death!
Died to death.
I also died to death.
I'm pretty sure everyone presumably died to death.
Yeah, it's pretty rough going that way. I heard it's hard to recover.
It's like when Puss in Boots is like, I thought you died, I got better.
Yeah, Matt has a crush on Puss in Boots. We were talking about it earlier.
I just like him. He's cool.
Who doesn't have a crush?
Oh!
Nobody's there.
I did not like that. I've never seen that before in a Gmon map.
This is really well done.
Oh, what's that painting?
Let's give him a kiss. Come on, all three of us.
We opened a
all
shortcut.
All three of us, come on.
It's me. Yeah.
There's a hot bottle, or there's a bottle back here from where I threw it earlier.
I threw it back there.
Oh, I threw one as well.
I didn't know there was a drop, you guys just suddenly vanished. Do I even fit in here?
Yeah, you actually fit way better than we do.
I can't tell what's going on from how many people are in here. But I saw a lady.
What is that? Oh, I see it. Modern art. Either hit or miss.
It looks very, like, erotic.
That looks erotic to you?
Yeah.
It looks like if Michael Myers fell in, like, a vat of oil.
Alright, so apparently me and Ray are being scared and Liv is getting turned on. Alright, let's go on. Let's continue with the map. Guys,
what?
Do you remember that room that was haunted with
like
the tape? No, the one with the tape around it. The one in the newspaper.
Oh, that's really creepy.
The tape moves. Oh, screw that.
With the slow door opening?
Wait.
It's the same room as that we had.
Wait, were we the...
Gruesome murder happened at the Avenue Hotel. Police have launched an investigation into a murder. 1924 at the Avenue, in the room in which the crime occurred, the bodies of two brutally murdered children were found. The police questioned all eyewitnesses who claimed that some woman had committed the gruesome murder. After being spotted, she tried to escape and fell into an open elevator shaft. It became clear that she had fallen from the height of the 7th floor directly onto the iron bars, but her body was never found. Presumably, she survived and hid somewhere in a hotel. After questioning the hotel administration, the police found that the woman was the guardian of the murdered children and that they had checked into the hotel for 2 days. The staff claimed that the guardian had no mental abnormalities. It is not fully known what prompted her to this atrocity. Was it planned? In any case, the police are still looking for the body of this woman, and only after they can find it can the that case closed. Maggots!
You.
I'm really not a fan of this.
You wanted to do a horror map.
Wait. That was the other side? Wait, was this the original room?
No.
It was.
No, it isn't. No, because if it is...
Oh my god, behind you! Oh my god! We're just gonna have to find out how to crouch jump. How do I get off
shield.
The ground?
So you see the little crosshair? You have a circle and then you have a crosshair. You wanna line the circle over the crosshair and press R and that turns on your engine. There you go. Now if you hold down...